Looks like we'll have to evacuate the station, at least for the night. There's been a gas leak close enough to the control room to jeopardize our instruments, not to mention our safety. And it could have happened on a better day, that's for sure. For once, I can enjoy an environment where I can interact with real flesh and blood people, rather than being stuck behind a monitor observing their actions and behaviors.
I've been shut in here for hours, all because some idiot locked the front door, and now I can't leave. I wonder if something like this even happens, and if my wife and daughters are all right. I feel so powerless, trapped in here like a rat in a cage. The only thing I can do now is try and evade those nasty, unspeakable things that everyone is turning into. At first, I thought they were just some experiment the company cooked up that got out and bit us in the ass, but I know for certain I recognize Morton among them. Kind of ironic that I got entangled in the same gooey web I helped to weave. Maybe it's the price we have to pay for what we're doing here.
Kidding. The Aurora Project. If it had not been for that fucking thing, I wouldn't be stuck down here trying to escape from these goddamn monsters.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, looks like it's been an exceptionally safe and accident-free environment. Well, until today.
Thank you. Thank you. Supposed to be. Fucking hell!
Thank you.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you. Voice memo of Dr. Robert Foreman. They won't give me access to the lab. They came here with the express purpose of blowing it up, along with years of painstaking work. But I won't allow them to succeed. At some point, they have to escort me inside to retrieve the backup files. They were instructed to do so. That research represents the culmination of my entire life. If by some chance my plan fails, I hope another will find this message and go salvage my work on OBE to finish what I started a lifetime ago. The research must continue at all costs. We're all expendables in the furtherance of progress.
Major, Major, do you read me? Can you hear me? Major! Damn it. Is this thing even working? Come on. Sandman, you there? Do you read me?
Raven, you're alive. I just figured you'd be dead after what happened aboard the chopper.
I should say the same for you. When I found Crane's body in the wreckage, I thought for sure.
Crane's body? You found his remains?
Yes, sir. Near the crash site. I gathered as many samples as I could to use against Leave when this gets back to command.
Make damn sure those samples are still intact and await my arrival. Shouldn't take too long to wrap this up. And whatever you do, do not trust anyone you do not know. I'm afraid that Leave isn't the only backstabbing son of a bitch who worked here. I'll see you at the dam.
Understood. But hang on a second, Major. We can't just waltz through the front door. It's totally fucked. And even if we got through, those freaks are still parading around inside. I did find another chopper we could use. I think we should just rendezvous on the rooftop and get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Roger, kid. We'll rendezvous at the copter pad then. I'm on my way. Don't be late. We're gonna get through this together.